running game tonight, 9-4. So 9 seems to be a good number for us. And we reached our defensive goals once again, 4 goals or less. Every game we've won this year, we've given up 4 goals or less. So we stay within our principles there. Pretty happy with the guys, except for about a 5-minute spell, we start chasing the ball around. What we have to learn is, if I'm a defender, I stay home and I defend. I'm not an attacker. The guys are struggling a little bit tonight with their roles, but Kansas City is a very, very good team. Second place right now. This is a big win for us. We're on the road to St. Louis tomorrow. So if we win again tomorrow night, we're right back in the race for the championship. We talked about becoming a dangerous team tonight, and I think you saw we were. So overall, I'm pleased. There'll be some good highlights. We got a lot of work to do as far as team composure. But now, second half of the season, we're 1-0, and that's our goal.